Anyways, let's open this up as if I'm in elementary school getting my carton of milk. The proper way of opening it. Or you could do it this way, because sometimes that's how you had to do it. If your carton of milk was being stubborn.